The Elder's people are safe, for now. But they can't stay in the swamps forever. We need to venture into the mountains and find the artifact that can break Raven's control, Ajmi. We need to hurry. While we risk our lives, the Red Horde grows stronger.
Lynx! We cannot carry on like this!
What do you mean?
The weather! Our people are exhausted! We can't go any further!
I can't! Going back is not an option!
Then we need to wait here until the path is cleared!
Steward! The seasons are very long in these mountains, so we'll need to set up a proper settlement if we are to survive this winter.
Mm-hmm. The Nord's expansion accelerated. Our source of food has been depleted. Our source of food has been depleted. Our source of food has been depleted. Decision to be made. Someone is trying to get inside our settlement. Our source of food has been depleted. Is flourishing, sire. Thank you. Our sisters are enjoying their quality of life. Our brothers are enjoying their quality of life.
Thank you. Our brother awaits your command, sire.
Been depleted.
Our brother has been injured. Running away from our homeland, surviving on scraps in the desolate land, do you truly believe we will be able to liberate our tribe?
I do. Bogdan, listen to me. Soon your people will be truly safe again. And your god, Dabo, will bathe us in the warmth of his light.
I remember you saying Dabo is defeated. Do you think the darkness will ever retreat? Can you even imagine the whole world, bright, covered in sunlight? Isn't that a myth?
It's not a myth. And I'm sorry about what I said. The truth is, I can still feel Dabo sometimes. He is weak, but he is alive.
Do you know what happened to him? How did he lose his powers? The tales my tribe tells, many parts are missing.
The Chronicle says that the complete darkness fell upon the world with the Great Curse, caused by a Whisperer. A traitor who misused the artifact that was probably made from Dabo's body. The Covenant swore to put an end to the curse and the Eternal Night, and to redeem the honor of the Whisperers loyal to Dolia.
But why would a Whisperer betray her in the first place?
Because of human weakness, I suppose. Greed and fear. He was tempted by the promise of power and intimidated by Jmi's might.
The same horror that we plan to set free now.
I'd rather have him free than commanded by a madman like Tempest and power-lusting Raven. Horrors are meant to protect nature against humans. But the Red Horde, if we don't stop them, they will turn everyone on this continent into their cattle.
There is a new challenge to consider. Your subjects wonder if you're ready to take on the challenge as planned. A stranger is asking to join us. Brother needs a task. There's a new decision to be made. Your subjects wonder if you know what choice you will make yet. A mysterious person requests your attention.
The people of Gord need sustenance, sire.
Our source of food has been depleted.
People seem to agree with your decision-making, sire.
Food has been depleted. Gold if we want to keep. Our military units.
Thank you.
Hora is seeking our service.
Mm-hmm.
Are we ready to feed more mouths?
People cannot eat their daydreams, sire.
Mm-hmm. There's a new challenge to consider. Your subjects wonder if you're ready to take on the challenge as planned. Sire, our efforts might not be enough.
Has been knocked out.
Snow is starting to melt.
Finally. Winter is coming to an end. We can move out.
Raven! How did you... Are you spying on me now?
Oh, I wish I could. I would find and... protect you much, much sooner then.
Protect me? From what?
From yourself, sister. From your own weakness. You see, you were always scared to do whatever had to be done. Remember?
I don't know what you're talking about.
We were supposed to take care of our vegetable plot. Our main source of food back then. It attracted this little fluffy rabbit. You were so devoted to Doyla's lies. You would rather let the rabbit eat all our food and have us starve than kill it. No, no. You preferred feeding it and playing with it.
I was a kid, and I managed to build a fence that... Why are you even...
Oh, no, Lynx. No, you didn't. The rabbit stopped coming back because I caught it, and I killed it. I skinned it and made a stew. And you, dear sister, you ate it. And I remember what you said then. Oh, how tasty, Raven. Thank you. You're the best sister.
Shut up!
Lynx. Lynx! Lynx! What happened?
I think I fainted. There must be something about this place. But I'm fine now. Let's go. We shouldn't waste time.